while Tadej Pogačar continued to enjoy his race.